everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to be sharing with you a 10-minute lower body workout. Throughout this workout, we will be using bands to increase the resistance, but you are more than welcome to not use any bands. You will still feel the effect and you will still feel the burn. But quickly before we begin, I'm going to introduce myself for anybody that is new here. My name is Cindy Flores and here on my channel I share my kidney transplant journey as well as travel vlogs, lifestyle videos, workout videos, and so much more. So if you are new, definitely consider subscribing. Now let's begin. For our first workout, we are going to be doing squats. In between each workout, we are going to have a 15-second rest. Now it's time to put on our bands and go to the floor because we will be doing fire hydrants. You can start out with either side because we will be targeting both of them. Switch. You should definitely be feeling the burn by now. Now we're gonna stay on the ground. We just got back up just for that. We're gonna get on the ground and we're gonna do hip raises.
doing adapters, you are welcome to sit. This provides a little bit more balance. Our 15 second rest. Now for the next workout, we're gonna open our legs wide and we're gonna be doing a sumo squat. So make sure you're nice and wide. Now I know you guys are definitely feeling this workout, so we're gonna stay standing up and we're gonna make sure that our bands are nice and placed around our legs, and we're just gonna do leg raises. We're gonna start with either side because we will target both. Now let's get ready to do the other side. For our next workout, it's very similar to the sumo squat in the aspect that you have to open very wide. Make sure you're nice and wide, and we're just gonna lean to our right and to our left side, kind of just swinging back and forth. For our next one, we are going to head to the floor, and honestly, this one's very tough in my opinion. We're gonna lay completely on our bellies, and we're gonna have our chest raised and our legs raised, making sure we're lifting up our thighs off the ground. And you can have the band either around your thighs or around your calf area, really depends, up to you, but you will have more control of it if your band is more closer to your thighs. By the way, this workout is called Prone Spider-Man's Weight Band. Now it's time to get up, get some water, and head over to a wall because we will be doing wall sits for our next one. Make sure you hold it. We are halfway through. And if you want to engage a little bit more of your core, get more out of this workout, just swing your arms back and forth or either hold them above your head. How did you guys enjoy those couple of seconds without the band? Now it's time to pick them back up, and we're gonna be doing kickbacks. Now kickbacks on our other side. done. If you made it this far, congratulations to you. If you had to pause here or there, that's fine. Keep it up and keep being persistent. Thank you guys so much, and we will see you in our next video.